Wait, let me leave this game then.
An unexpected error has occurred and the application is closed. Can I just die right now? Do you think anyone would mind?
I would.
Would you, though? Also, I didn't save the thumbnail. My life is literally over. Literally! You know who hasn't had a stand-up special in a while?
Who?
Hannibal Buress.
Yeah, I agree with that.
He had like 7 in 1 year, and then nothing.
Well, now he's on Broad City, and he's making that money.
Damn.
Get the time.
That's why we gotta keep the man down. So that he has to do stand-up comedy.
Gets in time machine to August 9th, 2014. Goes in convenience store. Buys Mike Brown a Pepsi. Mike, what's this for? Me. Just trust me.
I saw that earlier today.
Oh, God. That is...
Thought you died, Nick. I mean, a part of me definitely did.
Are we on the air?
I don't know. Are we on the air, Carlos?
I don't know. I legitimately does not say, like, your videos aren't popping up right now. Oh, here we go. We are live. We are on the air.
Your video's not popping up right now.
I'm popping.
You're not popping, though. Let me try to increase the thing real quick. Handle this, but we'll try it anyway. What are we doing? What's the thing? What's happening?
I just invited you.
I don't see an invite, Carlos.
I'm looking right at your screen now, you son of a bitch.
Stream went offline for a sec. Yeah, that was me. I did that on purpose. Colony Reborn DLC is now available. Check out the new map. Colony available in rotation for all modes. Or play it as much as you want. 24/7 feature playlist. Try the new R101 assault rifle. Or customize your pilot type with a new purchase of camels. Nose arts and more. North Star and Legion Prime is now also available for your purchase and sword and silver. We're running gold XP from 3:30 to 4:30. It's already... Or 4:30. It's already past that time. Why would they even tell me?
I don't know.
I had to make sure I download the DLC. Is that a thing?
You already did.
Did I?
Like, it was patched.
Oh, okay.
There's a new gun. I was using it. It's pretty nice.
Oh, is it?
It's an assault rifle. I only used it for like 5 seconds while you were like setting this up. I was playing attrition. Are you just never going to accept my invite? Or are you going to
be... I don't see them. Me? It doesn't, like, do it the way it normally does. Hey, want to play Titanfall TM2?
Just open up the...
I didn't get an invite from you.
That's a false myth. That's white supremacy.
What?
All right, I joined you, you son of a bitch.
Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? So,
yeah, I've been playing Birth by Sleep. What have you been playing?
So we should do Colony 24/7?
Yeah.
I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 1. How are you enjoying Birth by Sleep?
I'm still not sure if you told me the best way to play it. But
it's not going to come together until the end.
Until I finish all three?
Yeah. That was what I went and did in mind. I'm going to lower the bitrate. Because
everyone was saying that I should, like, I was looking at the game facts, and people were saying, like, you should play with Terra, because it makes the most sense, and then Ventus. Why would they say that?
Because, basically, you spend your entire playthrough with Aqua and Ventus basically chasing after what Terra does. And I feel like a lot of that is a lot less interesting when you were there. You played as Terra. You know what he did.
Maz, so, I'm playing as Aqua.
So I prefer the mystery of, like, you're chasing Terra, and it's like, well, what the fuck's happening?
Yeah, to me, the game doesn't make any effort to really make sense of, like, what you're doing.
I promise you, when you get through all three, it makes sense. It's literally, even if you played in order, you'd still be like, well, what the fuck happened there? It's purposely made to be played that way.
I hope you're correct, for your sake, Amos.
Fuck you, I'm correct. I've played this game 10 times.
I hope you're
cool. I don't need your fucking approval.
Yes, you do.
I don't.
You really do. Or playing AM's Hardpoint.
Is this the new map?
Yeah, this is the new map. You don't remember this?
Yeah, isn't this the map from Titanfall 1?
No, it looks like it.
You didn't even play Titanfall 1.
I know.
But what, I don't what give the
an answer. Oh, fuck. This guy just literally jumped on me.
He literally...
It's sad that he's a literal rapist.
Hey, Skullcat. That sounds like a dumb name.
It is.
I don't remember how to play this game at all.
Same. Oh.
It's gonna show real quick, like.
Oh, fuck. Some guy's attacking the... Yeah, you're... Oh, no, there's a guy behind you, too.
I mean, I killed one. What more do you want from me?
I want both.
I don't remember how to play this game.
Neither do I. This might be our shortest stream only because things are not going well.
Okay. I'm ready.
Oh, fuck you, buddy.
I got radar jammer.
I'm getting fucked raw.
Oh, is it Friday already?
Yes.
Nick, I don't need your admiration. Pavaka, Zalis, pro tip, holding the gun sideways, an insta-kill shot. Well, if I play Terra first, get the boring character out of the way first. That's what I mean. I think it's a lot less boring if you play the others first. Because then you're interested in what happens to Terra. Normally, you're just like, what the fuck? Who cares?
Is Terra, like, not a good character?
No, he is. But,
I don't like the voice acting, I'll say that much.
Really? Willa Holland is, an Arrow. She's the voice of Aqua. She's... I thought you watched Arrow.
I do. I don't like the show, but I stopped watching it, like, a while ago.
But yeah, it's kind of rough. It definitely gets better as you progress through the game, but it does feel really forced in the beginning for all three of them, except for Ventus, who's already voiced Rock, or Jesse McCartney already voiced Roxas.
Mm-hmm. Can you stop licking me, Cole? You're really not making my life easy.
All right, where are we going?
These guys are just dulling the fuck out of my life.
Man, we destroyed that fuck. How does it taste, motherfucker? Do you see what you get when you mess with the warrior? I died.
Oh, I died too, because I hopped on your thing.
I let him explode me. I tried to get that kill where you rip him out of the Titan.
So maybe we should just like try two more games and then maybe we should just like...
Why? It's going to be shit no matter what we do.
Oh, here we go. Get the fuck out of there!
Aqua's voice actress is kind of meh. I like her. Nick, no, you're a weeaboo, Zalis. Nick, actually do need Carlos and Vise admiration. Pfft. I don't give a fuck what Carlos thinks, because all of his opinions are wrong. Literally every single one.
Dude, that is a wrong take.
That is a very true take, and you know it.
No, I'm...
You have a lot of hot takes.
Name one hot take I've made in my life.
What? What? Who are you?
I'm anti-hot takes.
You're anti-truth. You present alternative facts.
That's a goddamn lie. I never lie in my life.
You've lied several times today.
That's it.
That's a truth fact.
I don't know how to respond to those lies. These lies and infamous allegations. Oh, fuck.
Would you say you're infamous?
Quit your job.
And do this full time? I agree.
Where's the dog, though?
Hey, Carlos, what kind of game are we playing?
Playing a first-person shooter.
That's not what I mean. Are we playing an objective-based match right now?
Yeah.
That's pretty much paling the fuck out of both of you right now. Yeah. So, why is it that you're not doing the objective? You're like, oh, I see a point. Let me run as far away from it as I can.
Oh, I tried to... I was running away from the danger of life. That's a dog. Don't worry.
We were adequate at this game for a long time.
Yeah, we were...
And now it's been months.
Yeah, we are not. This is not representative of our skill.
I wonder if I can... Oh, fuck. Hang on. Where's the Titan? Damn it.
Guys, fucking my shit up, fam.
Excuse me, sir. Ah, damn it. We are we're not as good as we used to be.
No, we are not.
We weren't that good to begin with.
Yo, he's really whiny right now.
You are the worst dog owner I've ever seen.
He's not mine. I don't claim him like that.
See, that's what makes you the worst. That part right there. He's not mine. Fuck him.
I'm sorry. Like a good dad, that's how you respond.
It's fucked up. I'm going to tell Jose you said that.
He'll agree with it.
Oh, shit. Granada!
It's like when one time I said, like, hey, I'm your only son, he goes, that you know of. And I'm like, okay.
I don't like this game anymore. Dad plays cheap. I feel like your father would literally make another child just to fuck with you.
I wouldn't put it past him.
Cross, I'm scared.
I died. I died a while ago. Life came up fast on me. But yeah, I like the way the commands work. I really like that. Granted, I don't like...
No!
In a sense, the game's a bit too slow for my liking. Yeah. In terms of, like building up your combos. Like, it's a little bit slow on the response.
On the respawn?
What yeah, like, when I hit an input, it sometimes, like, takes up, like a second to, like, respond. Or it doesn't register it at all.
We got mollywopped. Well, I gotta dip my dudes. It's 1 a.m. here. See you Friday stream. See you, Moz.
Good night, Moz.
And I'm also not streaming on Friday, so have fun.
Why aren't you streaming on Friday?
I'm gonna go visit my grandmother. Also, I was second in that match somehow.
Probably because you did more points.
Probably. I'm going to visit my grandmother with my brother.
In the sunshine. I should stop. I'm like, okay, that went poorly, but I think we got it now.
I don't think so, but we'll keep playing anyway.
Yeah. It can't get worse.
It can, but we'll keep playing anyway.
What is the Field Bad Man thing, man? Or Kubo? What is all these reference? Or Kappa? What are all these references mean? In the
if Skullcat, do you want to explain? He's probably not here anymore. He dipped. Spencer, if you're free right now, we can turn this into a Monopoly stream.
No.
Yes. What if I told you, people literally requested we play Monopoly again?
Is the video already out?
Yeah, it's been out for a while.
Okay, I didn't read it. What'd they say? I haven't read the
people comments. In the chat were saying it was actually really funny.
Oh wow!
I know, that's high praise.
They don't know what comedy is.
Clearly not if they're watching Infamous Part 1.
Shut the fuck up. Are you ever gonna actually watch Rick and Morty, or are we just gonna like?
I watched a few episodes. We'll get back
to it. Are you going to finish it, you son of a bitch?
I mean, I watched Yuri on Ice instead.
What?
What?
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why did you watch Yuri on Ice?
Why not? It's 12 episodes. How many episodes of Rick and Morty are there?
24?
Several more. That's double. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Has anyone ever told you your life's a disappointment?
My dead mother.
Oh, wow. I can't. The fuck you, asshole.
Don't you hate it when your friend plays dirty?
Yes. You are the definition of an asshole.
I think the definition of an asshole is a butthole, like that thing you used to poop.
I can't stand you.
Am I wrong?
I hate people who are technically right and want to be technically right.
It's the best kind of correct. What the fuck happened there? Someone flew right the fuck over. We got Spider-Man over here.
Spider-Man.
I missed completely. Boom! That felt good.
Hey, you used radar jammer on the enemy.
I did.
Fuck yeah, bitch.
You remind me of Elliot in Scrubs when she goes, frick, what? Frick, frick, frick. I killed the MVP. And I also killed him as he was phasing out. Felt pretty good. Feels good, man.
Is his name MVP?
No.
Montavious Porter? I think that's too obscure a wrestling reference for you.
Anus, anatomy, or zoology, the opening at the end of the alimentary canal through which solid waste matter leaves the body. See, Nick. Ouch. Yuri, a nice craigasm. Good night, everyone. I'm not free working on website stuff, but we should make it more of an event. I only watched one episode of Rick and Morty, and it was meh. Feels bad, man. Taiki did not like Rick and Morty.
Well, he's got no taste.
Like, how you instantly go against someone? Nobody's allowed to have their own opinion.
Nope.
You're either wrong or you're right.
That's how opinions work. I'm sorry, I didn't make the rules.
I think you did make the rules a little bit.
I just enforced them. I'm still blown away that I met someone who played the definitive edition of Mass Effect 3.
And claimed it was good.
Yeah. Claim. I want them to play the other ones.
I kind of don't.
I just want to see what their opinion is.
I don't want to blow their world.
I want to see if they argue it's the best in the series. That's really what I want. Does that make me a bad person?
Yeah.
Ah, well. We all knew that.
We did all know that. Literally not a single person was like, Carlos is a good person.
I've actually met someone who claimed I was a good person. I was like, do you know me?
What else are they wrong about?
They also thought, like, whatchamacallit. I remember it was a very bad take. Oh, thank you for saving me after the fact.
Sorry, I came a little.
What is wrong with you?
So many things. I'm on day, like, 15 of nightmares, so we're lucky I'm alive, if I'm being honest.
Why? Do you refuse to just go seek some help now?
Yeah. The more you know it, Spencer. Krause is the only one whose opinion is valid. That's not true, even a little bit.
Yeah, that's very true.
Yeah, Catherine was saying I need to go see a counselor, and I was like, eh.
You sure it's not, like, some shit that's, like, all fucked up in your mental?
Probably. I've got a lot of mental fuck-ups.
No, I just mean not just you being stupid. I mean, like,
it's not what I meant. You know it.
Oh, that's what I'm gonna take it as. Oh fuck.
Did you ever wake up thinking? Did you ever wake up thinking you were drowning?
No.
I don't recommend it.
That sounds absolutely
terrifying. If you can avoid it, I recommend. Oh, so satisfying.
Are you stressed out about things or?
Yeah. Always.
Like what? Oh, fuck me, man.
I dropped a Titan on another Titan, and I feel like I didn't get the proper respect for it.
The greatest moment of my Titanfall career is the time I killed the Titan with, like, my bare hands. I was just like, I will never top this.
Wow. He fucked me up. He fucked me up good, mate!
Respawning as Titan.
Wait, stand still. I want to jump on your back. We'll do great things together. All right, or keep running right over me.
Sorry.
Whoa, what the fuck? The hell did he just do?
I'm guessing it's like a new thing.
You're a new
thing. I also lost track of him. I'm guessing like it's some DLC that he like
worked to me. He killed me from the air.
Life came at you fast, boy.
It's about to come at you fast, too. I guarantee.
You're gonna like the way you look?
Ah, Titan. Behind you. If we take our time and we stick together.
Fuck.
I died.
Woo-wee! Oh no!
Oh shit.
No.
Rockets fuck. Everywhere.
But not a drop to drink.
It's the Fist of the North Star.
You seen that show?
No. I can reference it though.
That's not how that works. That's
against the absolutely rules. How that works.
It's against the rules.
What's your favorite saying that people mess up? Like, for all intensive purposes instead of intents and purposes. I know there's some more fucked up ones, but it's the only one I can think of right now.
I'm trying to think of one.
So, Carlos, let's talk about Logan.
the third greatest comic book movie I've seen in a while. Somehow I did that. I did that shit. Fuck your shit up, Rob, bitch.
Oh, they found me.
Oh, fuck.
I got killed by Professor Evil.
My Titan was just about to land on another Titan, but then, like, he killed me and, like, came at me fast. And I
You've yet to have that satisfaction.
I've had that satisfaction.
I don't think you have.
I believe in Christ. You can't take that ever away from me.
So you didn't watch Mike Birbiglia's special, right?
What?
You didn't watch Mike Birbiglia's special, right?
No, I haven't.
So you're just saying Christ is risen, Christ is whatever, just singing it for no reason?
That I usually do that.
John Barnett was mentioning it because Mike Birbiglia sings it during his special. And he was like, did Carlos see that? What?
It's a song I sing often because it gets stuck in my head.
Because you often go to church.
Yeah. Sorry about the thing running around. I don't know how much you're picking up on that.
Quite a lot. You should euthanize your dog.
We tried.
What? That's fucked up. How could you even suggest that? Are we winning?
Are we the bad guys?
Are we the baddies? It's just we have skulls on our helmets.
What? Nazi is such an interesting, like,
interesting's
just, like,
a word.
Ask a KKK member, like, how does it feel to be a bad guy?
They don't care.
Definitively. I know.
How can I not hit this dude?
Well, Roman Reigns apparently. Well, from what I saw, was
you compare Roman Reigns to a Nazi. Yes. Is that happening right now? Just no, checking.
Just a bad segue, but he had one of the greatest heel promos I've ever seen in my lifetime.
So I thought he hadn't turned heel yet.
But it's only because it's the Raw after Mania crowd is like the smartest crowd ever because like all the hardcore fans stayed over for one more night, right?
Yeah.
So they're super vocal and they're just super old because, of course. And so for the first 3 minutes of the show, they're chanting, like, thank you, Taker, and, like, having, like, an Undertaker thing. And then his music hits, and everyone immediately starts booing, right? And he walks to the ring, and he's booed for, like, 15 minutes. Every time he tries to put the mic up to his mouth, they start chanting, like, fuck you, Roman, and shit. And then he goes, since his whole beef with the Undertaker was, like, saying, like, it's my yard, I'm the new big dog. He just goes, it's my yard now, and then he leaves the ring as everyone just boo him. I'm like, I could watch that over and over of like him just being like the asshole heel. Because I'm like, he's so good at it. He could be the next Rock. They just have to make him the Rock.
I know. Did they forget the Rock was heel most of his career?
They wrote this. The guy wrote the story. Vince came up with all that. I don't know how they're that stupid. I'm just like, it's worked once before. You guys retry everything. Oh, we lost.
In my final death gurgles, I want to drop a Titan on someone.
Well, we try to hide.
Hiding's for quitters.
No, hiding's for winners. I bet, like, not a single winner of World War II would ever say, like, oh, I did not hide at most points in the war.
I mean, they'll say they didn't hide.
Oh, I'm cutting this close. No. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
How did that thing get in here with me? Oh, that's a person. That's a person. He has thermonuclear heat on him, but he's booked like a face. It's like AJ Styles being healed, and he gets shit every night.
I made it. We did it, Carlos. We're the winners. We live to fight another day.
I died. And
at Carlos, he's not a heel. I left for a solid 2 minutes after that. He has thermonuclear heat on him, but he's booked like a face. It's like AJ Styles being healed, and he gets cheered every night. Oh, you were reading chat.
Yeah.
I kind of assumed you were shit.
Fuck you. Fuck you and everything you stand for.
Everything?
Yeah.
What if I stand for friendship with you?
Even that.
Even that.
The Hardy Boys came back, which was cool. Jeff Hardy jumped off a ladder and did his thing, of course.
Oh yeah, I heard they came back.
Yeah, it was great. It was one of the. It was an awesome moment because everyone thought New Day were just gonna introduce them, and then the Hardy Boys music hit, and everyone was like, "What the fuck?" I would say it's in the top 10 WrestleManias.
How many have there been?
There's been 33 now.
It's not a very good claim.
There's been, well, I'm just saying most of the WrestleManias are generally really, really good. Should I compare it to the pay-per-views of all time?
Yes.
Okay, then I'd probably say it's like top 30.
Top 30?
There's been like 500.
Are you glad you watched it then?
Yeah. Up until the Undertaker retirement match, there was only two matches I didn't like, and that was the Undertaker retirement match and the Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton one. Because I hate Randy Orton with all my heart.
But an RKO out of nowhere.
He's literally one of the worst wrestlers I've ever seen in my life. Arguably top five. Top five, Spencer. That's a take. I'm willing to hear that take. I'm willing to listen and watch it. But I wouldn't say top five.
Oh, my fucking spine. Can you just, like, put your dog down?
Matt's just throwing dog food at him to entertain himself.
Okay.
It just sounds like I'm being super shifty in the background.
I kind of just assume you are.
Just casually masturbating while I play. That's why I'm not getting any kills.
You're a shifty individual. Have you ever masturbated while doing anything important?
No. Why would you do that?
I don't know. Just thought I'd ask. Seemed like it's a careless thing to do.
I've masturbated before doing something important.
Like how before?
Like 15 minutes before.
Where? The bathroom?
No, it was when I was an RA, and I was just like, I forgot I had duty, so I was like getting ready to just like just jack off in the evening, you know?
And then you remembered, and you still decided, well.
I was halfway through the act, so I was like, let me just finish off and then wash my hands and then get back at it. You know, like an adult, like a professional. You handle your shit. Fuck you, asshole.
Oh, God. Gravity Star.
I hate these fucking Titans.
He still got me.
I hate that you can't cancel the animation of once you hop on the shit.
I hate that you're my friend.
Why?
Bad person in general.
Great person.
It's not true.
Is midget porn like a big thing in the community?
Is what?
Midget porn like a big thing in the world? It's like
you said the community. I was like, in of my subscribers? I don't think so.
I'd hope not. I feel like that's a
an affront to nature.
Nah, I don't know. I feel like it's always weird whenever you're masturbating to a person rather than like a thing. Like I understand people who are into BDSM, right? Because you're just like I'm into the act itself. But, like, if you're watching, like, straight only Asian porn, I'm always just like, you really just, like, masturbating to people like animals. Like, you ain't even, like, that's a human being. That's weird to just, like, I don't know. Like, I mean,
I like to watch videos where frat guys have their moms or sisters get boned by a black dude because it just, man, it satisfies so many different, like, things in my life at the same time.
Is that really?
Is it? No, I'm just kidding. I've watched a few times. I've found the video and been like, yeah, I'll watch this. I'll watch the whole video. But I've never been like, this is my shit.
Does it have to be a black guy or is it like?
It's preferable. The reason I don't like that is because sometimes they get really racist with it anyway. It's like, you have a progressive porn here, and then you turned it racist.
Yeah, porn's such an interesting thing. I'm talking about it with my students this week.
Confirm, Kyle says midgets aren't people. Care to comment?
That is incorrect. Short people are people. They're very good people. I believe in them.
What do you mean, believe in them?
Like, I think they're good people, and they should be fully protected by our laws and society, and people shouldn't fetishize them. I think that's ableist. I think that's height supremacy.
What? What?
You've never heard of height supremacy?
No.
It is the best joke, I believe, in the show called The League, where one of the characters only treats people who are tall as serious people, so they call her a height supremacist. And I'm like, there are a lot of women who are height supremacists who will not date a man who's shorter than 6 feet.
Oh, that's a common thing on Black Twitter.
Yeah, and I'm upset by it. I'm sorry. I'm gonna say it.
I know why you're upset by it. It's because you're average height. You're not 6 foot.
I'm sorry.
You don't pass that 6 foot you're tall mark.
I'd rather someone tell me that I'm super duper boring or fucking weird than tell me, oh, I don't even meet the basic requirements, you know?
I feel like that's kind of like, it's almost like racism, because it's like, it's not something you can change.
I legitimately cannot, unless I get some weird Russian back surgery.
I just watch porn for the plot. Feels good, man. Yo, for real, nothing gets a nut off better than porn with the plot.
Oddly enough, every once in a while, I will like cut through the porn just to see where the plot goes.
I've done that. Sometimes I'll finish and be like, you know what? I want to see how this ends.
Yeah, I was just like,
and then I hate when they don't say anything. When they're just like, all right, we're done.
Yeah,
when they're just like, okay, they have this like crazy 10-minute lead up, and then the fucking when it ends, they're like, all right, I'm out of here. I'm just like, I feel so unfulfilled.
I hate it when it's like someone's cheating on someone, right? But they don't get caught in the act. I'm just like, what's the fun in this of doing something wrong and you're not?
What was the point of the cheating if you're not even gonna get caught?
Yeah, I'm just saying. Hey, don't fight the book.
How often are you watching cheating porn?
I watch it often.
Why?
There's something about cheating.
Because you enjoy doing it?
Fuck you, no. But it's just like, it's the whole act of doing something wrong.
You're not into like what half the internet's porn is now, which is all fake incest stuff? Like, oh, it's my stepmother.
That's different. That's just like literally fucked up. Cheating is like, you can go to jail for incest. You can't go to jail for cheating.
Can we talk about how sick I am of seeing these fucking mansions?
Let's talk about it. Let's talk about
it. And fucking porn.
I'm just wondering, how much do these porn companies actually make?
You know, it's come to the point where I've seen so many, I'm starting to recognize the same mansion in different websites porn. Ooh, clearly they are renting this place out.
I think it's always a bad sign when I watch so much porn I start recognizing the male performers.
Well, to be fair, there's only like 6 of them.
Yeah, but I'm just like one time it was really terrible. I saw the penis and I was like, oh, that's who that is.
Okay, wait. You recognized from their dick, not their face.
No.
That's fucked up. That's a bit too much. He was about to put it in this other guy's asshole, and I was like, hey, I know this guy.
Me and him go way back.
Mark said he's about to download Titanfall 2 on PS4.
No, he's making a smart decision. Cole, can you stop being an asshole for once in your sorry life? Okay, I guess it's literally... Colony 24/7 is literally just... Which kind of sucks.
It's literally just what?
Just this map.
No shit. That's why I picked it. That's what the whole DLC is. A new map.
A whole new world.
I feel like I should get something called Fly Swatter every time I shoot someone out of the air. Boom, shakalaka. Boom, shakalaka, boom, shakalaka, boom. Oh, I ran right by someone. That's a grunt. I'll kill it anyway.
I hate when I'm killing grunts and then like a real pilot comes at me.
It just happened as you said that to me. They're always such a distraction.
Yeah. I'm just racking up these casual points and then...
these players have to come in and ruin the fucking game for me.
Yeah, like...
Oh, wow. Where the fuck did... Oh, God! I missed every shot! Kill him! Kill Lion Pride!
Oh, fuck.
Have you ever successfully avenged me?
Never. I refuse to at this point in my life.
I'll wait for you to lure him out. You can be my bait.
Why are you using me as bait? Don't use me as bait. I'm a good person.
It's really easy to use you as bait. Enemy Titan inbound.
Ooh.
He just kept trying to melee me. I did throw a Firestar on him.
Ooh, I got him. I got that son of a bitch. Mexican beer. Bear.
That says bear. Learn to read. Sadly, I agree with Carlos. One time I said, oh, it's this dude. When he whipped it out. You and Spencer can bond over this now. Not on Facebook, but, you know, maybe next time we...
Oh my fucking god.
Just friend request him again, Carlos.
I'm not gonna do that. It's not on
then,
me.
Then Spencer, you friend request him again.
No, Spencer, it's not on you. It's on Nick.
How am I gonna... Wait, I literally don't have the power to do this.
You have to get a hold of someone's social media account and create it. Fuck, I'm going to die. Death came to me. Man, my ass is killing me because I'm sitting on this tiny chair. Fuck you, person.
Why are you going to be sizes against the chair?
Because it literally cannot fit my ass. I'm in second place.
Oh, that was good. Oh, that was a grunt. I don't feel good about that anymore.
You shouldn't. Your life's a joke. Oh, wow. I've triple killed this guy. He's going to hate me.
He's gonna come after you. You just turned a man racist.
Probably. Fuck.
How the fuck do you recognize people from their dicks? I also blame Nick. If you watch enough of something, you start to notice things. You're not gonna make it back to your Titan. It's a lost cause.
No, I will. I made it. Huzzah. Tonight.
The fuck did that Titan go?
I don't know. Maybe it fell. Titanfall 3.
It just falls. Titanfall. It just falls over. Oh shit, I found him. And accidentally jumped on him.
Oh fuck. Fuck you motherfuckers doing this bullshit. Y'all be doing this bullshit. Y'all be doing the most. I ain't even doing shit. Huzzah, you motherfuckers!
Keep saying huzzah.
I don't know, I'm trying to make it a thing.
Why?
Just like tip your waiter.
How that caught on. Neither of these things are a thing.
I love how that caught on, you know?
It didn't catch on!
It really caught on. The fans say it to me all the time. The
millions. Not one person has ever said that to you.
The millions upon millions of Carhartts.
Did you read that comment? They said, why don't you call them cohorts?
I thought about it.
Hey, what's the dash button? I don't remember. He killed me before I could self-destruct. That's sad.
Like, sprint?
Maybe, I don't have it on that Titan.
Fuck, that guy fucked my shit up.
Seriously, why don't you just let them call you cohorts?
Because that makes me think of grad school, and I want to think of happy.
Well, Carhartts doesn't make any fucking sense, and you know it doesn't make sense.
Just because life tells you it doesn't make sense doesn't mean it doesn't make sense.
I'm telling you. Fuck life. I'm telling you. I'm a living person.
Fuck me.
So yeah, you should watch Yuri on Ice.
I was actually going to start watching Samurai Jack.
Spencer's been watching that.
Motherfucker! I keep on dying every time I call my Titan.
Spencer gives it high praise.
I watched it as a child, but I never got into it. Oh, I want to catch up now that it's like about to end. I'm not gonna get to my thing, and that guy's killing it instead and killed me. Fuck people who kill me.
Specifically?
Specifically me. Only me. Everybody getting money. Thank God for E.
Sounds like you're dealing ecstasy.
Nah, E network.
Sorry, he killed you right as I... Oh, no, it was some other guy, don't worry.
Fuck me, man.
I got him, though.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome. You've never done that for me.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that.
You're not even a little bit sorry.
It's called reparations, bitch.
What? Carlos, the Irish were slaves.
Oh my fucking God.
Couldn't even finish it. That's how fucking much I hate that argument.
Oh God. What is... I think someone hit me with that the other day.
Did you have to slap them?
I like froze up. I could not think about it. Tonight.
Well, my Titan lasted for about 10 seconds.
I was doing well, and then I stopped. I'm right behind you, Nick.
He's trying to follow a pilot, but I think he died in the air.
Don't we all?
No, we don't. What?
You got stepped on. I got very close to being stepped on.
Awful. I get to the latest episode. Thanks for the reminder.
There was no latest episode.
Of Samurai Jack?
Yeah, because Rick and Morty went on during its time slot. What the fuck are you saying in my ear?
Trying to use some Jackie Chan chants to Jackie Chan adventures, not like a racist term for a Chinese person.
Okay.
I like that. That's what you instantly went to, though.
I don't fucking know. Today's going crazy.
It's like, oh, my best friend's a racist.
Hey, white people be crazy.
I don't feel like I count as white anymore.
I
don't identify as white, so...
You gonna give up all that privilege? I'll take it off your hands if you don't want it no more.
Sure. Where do I sign?
I'll leverage that for some nice shit. Oh my fucking... Why do we keep losing?
Why do we keep playing? Why do we keep losing? We are not good sports.
Take me into the battle, sir.
Where's the dropship? Behind us.
Oh, this is not gonna end well.
Nope. We're getting shot at. Hope you don't die.
I'm fine.
Well, hope is a strong word.
Come on, shit. Come on down to a motherfucker named Carlos Brown. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. I'm out that bitch, motherfucker.
Really? Air horns?
DJ Sour Milk in the mix.
You just quoting Nick Kroll lines now?
No, DJ Sour Milk is my rap name.
No, we
back
died
in high school.
We got exploded.
That's
institutionalized racism.
That's what that fucking shit is. Hey, you came in last, bitch.
I feel like you're not allowed to say that when you come in last every match.
Hey. It don't matter.
Mark says he refuses to play with someone who recognizes male porn stars by their penis.
Well, tell Mark. That sucks for him.
I'd like to add Mark fucking messaging me on Snapchat instead of in the chat where I'm actually reading. Nick, do you have a swear filter on? No. You're the one who keeps saying fug. Spencer's all, golly gee, I'm Spencer. I don't swear except when I fucking have to. And then Carlos is out here like...
Dropping the
N-word, 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 N-word.
Oh, damn, I forgot to work on my lesson plan. So, we'll end this around like 9.
It sounds like tomorrow you're going to have to just pop in Planet Earth. Have much fun.
It's due on Friday class.
That's a quality joke, and you didn't give me enough laugh on that. The ultimate substitute teacher thing. Well, here's Planet Earth.
No, it's Bill Nye the Science Guy.
That's true.
Bill Nye, Mr. Chambers used to love it.
Swearing people is for emphasis. What if I constantly need emphasis?
Motherfucker. All right, want to do 2 more games or like 1 more game?
You decide.
We'll do 2 more. I really just don't want to do work at all today.
Me neither.
I got the apartment to myself this weekend, so if I know you're working, if Friday when you come back from your grandmama's.
I'm not coming back to campus. I'm going to be at home.
Right, you son
and
of a
I
bitch.
Can't use remote play because some asshole has game sharing with me.
Oh man, I feel bad for that guy. He sounds like a real good dude.
He's kind of an asshole. He game sharing is very lopsided. I'm basically offering him like 20 to 30 games, and he's offering me like 2.
I gave you Mass Effect.
Why would you be bragging about that?
The worst one.
I should use that as an insult. You gave me Mass Effect.
I was about to pick up Horizon Zero Dawn, but I was like, maybe it'll be better. Mass Effect. My love of Mass Effect will see me through this game.
I just killed PewDiePie, 1945.
Does he hate Jews too?
Stop.
People got really upset with them that, like, people covered him, like, in the normal way. Like, you made a super anti-Semitic joke, so we called you a Nazi, and you got upset with being called a Nazi.
But I'm PewDiePie. I really don't care about PewDiePie and his life. Yeah, of course he's a Nazi. Do you see how much money he has?
I think at a certain point... How the fuck am I not killing people?
At a certain point, really I feel like every YouTuber has to become racist. Let's look at JonTron.
That guy fucking went off the rails. I was like, at least PewDiePie had like... There was some... You could move the goalpost a bit with him, but like... That dude was literally saying like... Maybe it's okay if we just kill all the Jews. No one would miss them.
I think he was saying we shouldn't mix the races and nobody should come to this country anymore.
Yeah, he was saying
that. I'm like, were you a child of mixed race immigrants?
He don't care. Oh, sorry, the police are coming.
Whoop, whoop.
That's us on our body.
Why do I feel like their entire team has Titans and none of us have Titans?
Because we're very bad at this game today, apparently.
I blame you.
Who am I kidding? We're very bad at this game.
Why do we play this game?
I don't know. I always want to be good at this game, so that way I can say I'm good at something. I guess I'm going to just have to stick to FIFA.
Don't know how to get in the chat. I'm new at this. You need an account, Mark.
Was Mark dropped as a child?
I mean, yeah, but not as bad as my sister, who apparently I dropped on her head.
How's she? Did she pay her parking, her speeding ticket yet?
Probably not. I know she's not paying her rent.
She's still not paying rent, or did she finally get charged for rent? And your family's just like,
no, she's just not paying it. And my dad's just like, I don't know what to do. I'm like, kick her out. And he's like, but
2 weeks eviction notice, like, bro.
That's a little hardcore.
There's people do this. People actually evict people. I'm not playing a good game. Like last game.
Like Titanfall is the bad game or what? What do you mean?
Yeah, Titanfall is a bad game now. Because I'm playing poorly, Titanfall is a bad game. Once I start doing well again, then I'll argue for it being a good game.
That makes sense. I wouldn't expect anything different.
You know me, I've never wanted to change my opinion.
That's true. Can confirm.
But yeah, Mass Effect, I had to just... It's one of the few games I've ever put down due to sheer boredom. Like, there are games that I don't like, and I'll say, oh, I just don't like this thing. But I legitimately was like, I was kind of okay with the gameplay, but it was so dull that I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna play Birth by Sleep. I was even contemplating replaying Mirror's Edge Catalyst to see if it was as bad as I remember. What is happening with the AI? I feel like for every good game they release like two.
What the fuck is happening here?
I was at C and then they killed me.
I'm at A. There's someone here fucking my day up. Oh fuck god, two Titans drops. A. We outie. You can have it. I don't want A. It's not important to me. Let's do it.
Chris Jericho had one of his best matches at WrestleMania. I was so happy for him.
Did he drop the walls of Jericho? Or did he climb the walls of Jericho?
Shut the...
Are you a little annoyed that nobody got that reference?
Yeah, well, it's because I think I missed two songs. But still, I'm just like, it's the walls of Jericho. Bring down the walls of Jericho. My coworker, her boyfriend's super into wrestling, so now she tries to talk to me about that, and I feel some type of way.
You're just like, get away from me.
Nah, she's cool and all. It's just like...
I watched that. That was really funny.
You saw me
You
die.
Just flopped right over. Well, I'm trapped now.
Wonder what I was actually thinking about rewatching today?
No, but you're going to tell me anyway.
Yep. Red versus Blue.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Really?
I don't care anymore.
I still think the original like series was hilarious.
I think the original five are hard to fucking watch.
Really?
They're very high school, like South Park.
See, I can't...
Man, you had a story for me, didn't you?
Oh, man, I forget.
Also, I'm out. Have a good night, boys. Night, Skullcat. Tell Spencer we said hi.
Let me go through my text. I remember having like something I wanted to like flip out about.
You always do.
But I can't remember. It was something stupid that was literally like...
How about those kids that were sitting behind me?
Oh, what
the... Those fucking 18-year-olds thinking they know anything about life.
What class was that for?
It wasn't a class. Really? I was just like sitting outside waiting to like meet up with someone. And I was just sitting like at a table.
Who are you meeting up with?
None of your business. In a hallway.
That's my fucking business.
Is this dude... What does he have on his bow? It's the thunder shock. The thunderbolt. It looks weird. It looks like a camping backpack.
That's weird.
Those people, I was just like, what the fuck is wrong with them? This one dude who didn't know what trickle-down economics was. I'm just like, how have you never heard this term? And he goes, yeah, I just try not to pay attention to politics, man, because, you know... It's all rough stuff. I'm like, shut the fuck up. You cannot use that excuse. We are in the Trump presidency. You no longer get to use that excuse.
Or are we, was he white?
Oh, of course he was.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Racism doesn't exist because it doesn't affect me.
I wish I could live like that. I wonder what it's like.
I mean, theoretically, it should work for me. But, I mean, I have too much human compassion. And that I'm like, that's fucked up to see.
I remember the first time I got called the N-word at like Situate High, and I was just like, I was shook because like no one tried to argue with the person.
Was it Mike Karcher?
Yeah, it was Mike Karcher.
How did I guess?
Because he's a terrible human being. I think what's crazy is I'm still friends with him on Facebook, oddly enough, but he doesn't have a profile picture.
That is weird. Maybe he's hiding it from you. It's like him in a Klansman rally.
I wouldn't be shocked.
All right. On that note, I think we're done.
Okay. Everyone else is asleep. Only six people are watching.
And nobody's gonna watch to begin with.
I'd watch. Okay.
Anything you want to say other than tip your waiter? I know. Really making you think.
If you know any good people with websites that can get a whip up a website about me up on Friday, feel free to slide into my Twitter DMs at Lopesy20.
I can't believe
that's Lopes, Low C with a Y.
Goodbye, everyone.